keep your hands to yourself.
That's when she started talking about.